because we're back with Nacho's Trade Retrieve, and I'm going to put the Martin on him. And, you know, I think if you, you know, aspired, not that anybody seems to do that, you know, to really make, to progress with the pager, the collar that you use is going to look way more like this. And I can tell you that as the reality is, that this, as far as we have right now, is the purest form of the pager. Because it's not emanating from one box or whatever. It's just, it's more, you know, it would just be more organic, I think, of a pager. And this really actually only covers half of his neck. All right, so this dog understands bigger is better. He all loaded up. You said, well, God, he got all excited when you put the collar on. It really wasn't anything to do with that. And you don't want that. If someone says to me, oh, you know, as a defense to the collar, it gets excited when it puts it on. They don't know what they're doing because you don't want it to have any reaction. The reaction that he's having is to me. Sparkles, he's gonna jump on. So that's just, you know, what I make subtail. Again, you guys, if you're going to use an electronic collar, he'll be more comfortable if I'm facing this way. You've gotta be able to say the dogs are that much better, they're that much less confused about what in God's name it is that we want. What do they want now? That's what they're thinking. Right, she's going to get great with you. Where's my pager? Not just. So I'm just using the pager to draw my line. That's bad. Said, where did you do the pager? All the way to the platform. All the way to the platform, and I'm going to start it. The page is going to initiate the leap. Watch, watch. Nachos. So there's nothing. There's no page. There's no Nachos. Sideways this way too. I never even taught him. I'm not even sure he goes sideways this way. So there's my pager. He knows that the pager means to move. He can see that here. I can line him up. So if I want him to go, no, he'll pick up anything like that. And I think where people go wrong with the trade retrieve is they don't use enough objects. I've got about 15 of these things. So it's not, that does is help the dog understand we place a value on them as a totality, not as an individual object. And so they're not, if you said, well, he's possessive, no, not at all. He brings me everything. He's constantly giving me gifts. So what we want to do is nachos. This is really, if you're going to go anyway, you've got to help them remember things. Joseph. Ah! You guys, I got your remember lady. I have to watch. He'll remember this one. I'm not going to say anything. I'm going to take this. Said, what is the, you know, quality that they breed into field trial dogs that makes them so much better? And it's memory. They have to be able to remember things, or they completely fail. See, my problem is I can't put him anywhere without him around. He's not sick. He's not marked. Oh, I didn't tell you guys. Mark wants to do an online college. So Mark and I are going to do an online college. He's going to be one of the instructors. Hi. So if I wanted him to... So the cue to go is the page. That's where people go wrong maybe with the train retrieve is they don't, they just only have one thing that they're getting the dog to get. So, I don't know, maybe write that down, that we, you know, in the totality we like them, but as an individual, we don't place that much value on them. Let's give them a big finale. Should probably be like a fake Schutzen dog. Maybe that's what I should train him for.